Oh. Here, I heard the bloody sounds of a smackdown. You're not leaking, are you? Tell me you're not. Praise be! Praise be! My buggy's just over here. Follow me! This way!
Easy, Doc. Easy.
Rev it up and go, Saint! The buggy's humble, but she can haul!
The sooner I get my car back, the sooner I'll be on my way.
Ooh, amen! May we arrive in time to save your black on black from slaughter! These barbarians love to chop! From that looky look point, we may be able to spot your car. We can see the camp from up there without risk of detection. Over here! Over! Come look! You see, this is where the thick brow squat and cut. Butchers, in for the out. I'm gonna. Oh, yeah, look. There. Scabbarus Scrotus is their king. Yeah, he's a big boss man from the gas town, you see. Scrotus always keeps the best parts for himself. Yeah, but he's not here now, you see. I don't see the land will burn.
I'm getting my car back.
Please. An idea. It's better for you, and it's better for me. Just listen. Look, your black on black is toast. It's scrap. It's gone. She'll never be whole again. Huh? Now I can build you a car. Bring into creation one that's faster and tougher than the black on black ever was. Huh?
How tough, how fast?
Very. Faster than fear. Tougher than an iguana's gonads. Come with me. We mustn't be seen. Huh? I'll take you to the tabernacle, and when you see what I'm going to show you, you'll be shouting holy all day long.
Yeah, good cover. Perfect place to build a car.
Yes, I have much to show you.
What is this place?
You are in the outer graves. Over there is the great white.
An ancient seabed.
I'm not sure. No, but we are at the bottom. It doesn't get any lower than this. When you're ready, Saint, my holy hideout awaits. my sanctum awaits. I'm sure the plans will be to your liking. And see your sight, huh? A dream, a hallucination become truth. The angel made steel. By the fire that moves the piston, by the tranny on all high, by the cam and the U-joint, blessed be her. She lies, the magnum opus. There she is.
This ain't a car. It's just a mess of parts.
No. She's knowledge from the numinous. Divinely inspired, she wills herself upon this world. Look! See, here, divine meets driveshaft in a symbiosis of faith. Modded and made to measure. You want some of that old-time religion, huh? I got a classic whammy turbo high dog, huh? Hell yeah! Bulletproof and torture-tested. Ecstatically upgraded with chum bucket overdrive. Coils, and springs, and shocks, and links, too.
It's gonna be eight cylinders, nothing less.
We'll get there, yes. First, we have to get her beautiful body.
Show me where it is.
Yes! Come, no time like the present. Come on, Saint! We must go. We will liberate her body. From a place sad and strange, where the chariots of old went to die. A place I call the graveyard. For we must go in the dead of night, when the buzzard guardian... away on their wild hunt. We're low on fuel, but fortunately, with gas time comes the blessings of gasoline. We should find enough fuel for us to make it to the graveyard. Over there, fuel cans!
Whoever was here is long gone now, along with anything of use.
There's fuel all around. Keep your eyes peeled. Ooh, a big steel gift box. What prizes do you hold?
She's out of gas.
I feel horrible. Come on. Shit. This Bertus is excellent.
All the way to the brim. Praise is useful extra for a review. Or blowing something up. Now, let us make haste before the nightly hunters return to their lair. Nobody around. Their gate unguarded. The gasoline, Saint. One blast should split it wide open.
So let's make this one count.
prize ripe for the taking. Go quickly. The only way to get up there is through those cave tunnels.
Get the car in place down here. I'll lower the body onto it.
Yes. She'll be ready.
Something here. Maybe I could zip down this.
Flashlight.
In. Still works too.
go! Go! Please, do not let us get in the plane!
Get out there and fix it.
Wait here.
Thank you.
I need more than just a body and some wheels.
Hey, man! We need parts, scarce as they are. Help me gather all this scrap. I'll fashion a harpoon. With the harpoon, Sang, we'll gain entry into many sealed places. May also prove to be useful in battle.
How so?
We could use it to defeat enemies. So, we got all we need?
Just junk and parts.
Ah, yeah, but the jag tip, it's not here. See, it's not here at all. Yeah, it's in my bunk. For, it's just there for, safekeeping. See?
If the Hunchback delivers, this harpoon will be very useful.
Got the jag tip.
I need peace. To find peace, I must reach the plains of
To stand a chance, she'll need nitrous. I know how, but we'll need the parts.
We just get them. It'll be easy with a harpoon.
Yes, but first, Scrotus war boys are out there. And if we don't weaken their numbers, why, it'll mean the end of you, me, and the magnum opus.
All right, let's do it.
See those metal monsters? Scrotus war boys, put them up to mark their turf. Bring them down for good.
Ramming could damage our front, but it should work.
Thank you.
monument to the Carnivines! Tear it down! They're dying!
Keep the car safe.
The harpoon for this.
Scout it out. What's the purpose of these camps?
Oil! The crew, pumped from the very crown and sent in convoys to be refined and guzzolined in gas time.
Let's see. Gates defended. War crier. Sniper out front. That's all.
Camp has light defenses. I'll deal with them before entering. Lie low here.
Spotted us now and preparing for battle.
This got to be quick.
Thank you.
Wait here.
Brothers marches over you! Brothers smile at me who maims! We got company!
Go to shut him up!
To that pump and destroy it.
Cockroach looking for a corpse.
Storm's rising.